Plácido Domingo is not only Spanish, but he must be the only leading tenor in the world who began his professional life as a bullfighter. His first song tonight, of course, is from Spain, Granada. Granada is an intensely romantic city. I spent part of my honeymoon there, so perhaps I'm prejudiced. But with its Moorish architecture of the Alhambra, its fountains and its gypsies, it's not surprising that the song which celebrates it by Agustín Lara has become such a favorite. And here tonight to sing it, Plácido Domingo.
Song from Bizet's Carmen. Don José, a corporal of dragoons, allowed his prisoner, the wild gypsy Carmen, to escape. For this, he was reduced to the ranks and sent to prison. When his sentence is over, He comes to meet her at a tavern. She taunts him and ridicules his love.